So let's take a look at Bakspacer attached to the High Sierra bag. As you can see, it's very discreet. Let's take a look at some other bags. Here it is on the Swiss gear bag. One more bag to show you. Here's Bakspacer on a smaller travel bag. We'd like to thank Paul for letting us borrow his expensive Tumi bag. Even though this bag is a little bit smaller, Bakspacer fits just fine.